Mica again. Ultra Gold Mica. Did I play this guy? Up and Atom.
This guy has a Simpsons reference in his name.
I like it. I like it.
I'm scared though. Definitely scared though. I do have a DP, meterless DP, which not many characters in this game have.
Oh, yo!
Round one. Fight.
Zangief! Ouch! Zangief! Whoa! He comes fucking flying in! Not good.
Round two.
Not good.
This hurts. I don't know what she wanted to do there, but she really wanted to talk to me. She's like, I'm gonna spit some knowledge on your ass right now, Ken. Yo! Ow! Ow, my face. How'd I get the shirtless Ken? He is a complete fan-made mod. The people on the other side, like if the Mica is watching me fight, she doesn't see it. It is a local visual only mod. Fight. Into the crush counter combo. Yeah, he's just catching me doing dumb shit. Me. That move never fails me. It failed me.
Round two. Fight.
Nice.
No! Fucking Zangief gives her an extra 50 horsepower. Cheeky bastard. I made so many terrible decisions there. I keep thinking about my dumb combos. Once again, you got a wonderful shot at Zangief's nipple. Thinking about dumb combos and not what I should be going for. Yeah, never doubt the jab. Never doubt it.
Round one. Fight.
Damn it. Okay. There we go. Okay, the big combos. The good damage hit confirms off V-Trigger. That's what I gotta start doing more, and I gotta make it happen.
Round two. Fight.
That's some crazy distance you got there. Dash in. Grab. Oh god. Yes! All right! Yes! Good stuff. Oh, that was a good set. That was a really good set. He was making me be- he was making me think smarter. He was actually a very careful Mika. Like, not a crazy Mika, he was actually playing a really careful one. Just gotta identify where Alex is good from, and I had- okay. I have it in my head, because it worked before. It worked before. If I play that way again, let's see how it works.
Round one. Fight.
The elbow again. So I think neutral jump, heavy punch might actually beat standing Alex's standing jab, which is his main go-to. Good shit. Alrighty then.
You win.
Just gotta play a little nutty. Just a little nutty. It worked. My secret plan, which I can't tell anybody on this matchup, did work. Very sweet distance. You have to stick to.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, fuck me. Fuck me.
I tried to do my alpha counter when I was in V-Trigger. Idiot.
Too much.
Oh, that was interesting.
Nah, he was trying to get in for the command grabs a little bit too much. I was gonna start sticking out buttons. Good games.
You win.
Dash in command grab with Alex is like good. Like that's what you wanna do. Eritatsu has low body invincibility and you can get a combo. Really? There you go. You're plus 5 after EX Tatsu. I know about that. I'll try that. I will try a jump in Air Tatsu.
Round 1. Fight!
Not safe, buddy. I know because I played Alex. Alrighty then. I'm liking that one. It feels really cool to do.
Round 2.
Big damage, here we go! Why didn't that work? Damn, this guy's just really, he really wants to get in. He really wants to get in.
You win.
I kind of like this version of Ken. It's like, I don't know, what color are those fucking pants? They're like off green. You can do back MP from a jump Tatsu if it's a cross up.
Round 1.
Thank you for that.
Fight.
Stop that!
Elbow.
Okay, I got my big combo. Feels good, man. Feels good. Only used one bar, too.
Round two. Fight.
Holy shit! Going for Tatsu wake up. It worked, I can't believe it. Ah! Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
It went right over his damn head. It went right over his head. I'm glad I only used, like, one bar or something like that. No, I used all my meter like a fucking asshole.
Shit, I'm being an idiot. Okay, just focus. Shit! Let's fucking go! It's not gonna do enough, though! You have to pressure him. No! Ow, my head. Ow, my head. I should have been ready for that. I should have been ready for that. At any point, if he's charging down, he can jump across the whole damn screen and get me. Oh, that point loss! Holy shit! That fucking point loss is ridiculous! 110 points? Yo!
Fight!
There we go. My god, man. My feet are on fire. My feet are on fire.
Round two. Fight.
Ouch. Nice. Jesus! Jesus! There we go! I think he tried to wake up Super. Because he woke up with Flash Chop, and I think he wanted Super.
You win.
Oh my god. That was some intense fucking fights, dude. Jesus. Hot Cammy versus Hot Ken. Holy shit, that Ranko. All right, here we go.
Round one. Fight.
Nope, I've seen that before.
Yeah.
painful. Nice! Here we go. Very, very patient, Cammy. He's not too nutty.
Round two. Fight.
That was some crazy range. Good shit. Nice. Stuffed it. Stuffed the shit out of it. Very defensive. I'm finding it hard to crack this guy open. Gonna have to start trying to play footsies, but he's not throwing anything out. He's just blocking. Just out of reach, fuck! I was just out of reach, I don't think he meant to do that. That'd have been such a huge punish if I blocked that. Oh, fuck. Good stuff. That was a good game. Maybe I can do the Tatsu cross-up to get around her back MP. Go. Nice. Try to hit confirm crouching HP into V trigger. We got it. All right, here we go. Just got to play footsos. That danky fatsies. Footsies. Just bad at it. Just bad at it. I suck at footsie neutral. Maybe just because I haven't played enough of it. This guy playing from Korea, really? I think that was the Korean flag, right? Ouchies!
Oh,
Shit. Shit, she didn't cross under. My bad. My bad. What was I doing wrong? What was I doing wrong? He's got meter, that's what's going wrong. That would get me out of there for some reason. I don't know why. Good game. That was a great reaction. I did the same thing twice there. I dashed forward and did crouching MK, and he reacted to it and got me. That was really cool. Rashido. This should be tough. This one should be tough. Rashido.
Round two.
Warina! Let's get in there. Spinning a mixer! If something was gonna come out, and I decided to jump it.
You win.
I still forgot to change Ken's costume. I gotta stick it on color 10. Looks like Ken from Third Strike. Okay, I gotta see where he puts buttons out.
Round
Wow. Let's go! Big combo. Empty jump low forward, let's do it. Glad I practiced those combos. I'm glad I went into training mode at for like a 30-40 minutes earlier today to learn those combos. Oh, I just gotta keep the pressure on. Don't let him get away. Don't let Rashido get away. Arrest that man. Good game.